Car trouble?
Yeah, son of a bitch, Joe. Didn't even hear you coming.
Yeah, I'm kind of quiet on grass.
Thanks for giving me a ride, Joe. Hey, since we're in a cop car, let's talk about our hunches and how something doesn't add up.
All right.
I have a hunch Madea is not really a girl.
Yeah, something doesn't add up about that.
All units, reports of a drug deal in progress at 5th and Maple. Shots fired. Suspect possibly armed. Well, shots fired, so definitely armed. Duh. Dispatch much? Sorry, guys.
5th and Maple? That's right near here. We gotta go.
And no can do. I gotta go to the station and tidy up the bulletin board. No one's biting on those guitar lessons.
What are you talking about? There's a drug deal going down.
Peter, there's a lot you don't understand about police work.
What's to understand? I watch TV. Come on, Joe. Let's put this 70s siren on your car and go.
Didn't you just wipe a booger on my roof?
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, crap. Cops.
Yes, the house.
Hold on, Peter. We can't go in there. We gotta wait for backup.
The hell we do.
Peter!
Reach for the stars.
What?
I think he's telling us to follow our dreams.
Where are the drugs?
What are you doing? You are violating all kinds of procedures.
There's no drugs here, pig.
Aha! No drugs, huh? What do you call this? And I bet there's more where that came from. They're trying to flush their stash. Nice try, scumbag, but I got your squishy drugs right here.
Uh-oh.
Peter, hand me my gun and get out of here. I could get fired for this. And I can't go back to my job as a magician's assistant.
And now, to pull the two sides apart. And wiggle your toes. I said, wiggle your toes.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to talk to you before the show.